amounts each person? There are people on the floor.
You have to explain that. We had issues.
Yeah, and they're taking pictures and stuff. Are you presenting the...
No, he's just using this as a presentation.
So I am. Well, we usually do it together. I give them out.
You know the kids. If I give you a name, you can give
it. I do not.
That's the most important. So I'll announce the name. You give the name. And they're right here.
And Owen.
Yes. Do you want to see me?
No.
Are you
going to walk. I'm going to be walking around. I'll be in the back. I'll come up with Jacob and do that stuff. And I'll check on the kids.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Marin Music Chest Scholarship Winners Concert 2021. We've got a bit of a conundrum here with the mic. I just want to explain. This mic is picking up for the live stream that's happening, but it's not picking up for speakers in the hall. So I'm speaking very loud to you so you can hear me, and I apologize to the people watching on live stream if I'm hurting your eardrums. Best we could do to compromise. All right. So my name is Martha Wall, and as the president of the board of directors, it is my pleasure to welcome you here today. I want to thank Mike Strzok and St. Paul's Episcopal Church for hosting us here. Last year, due to the pandemic, sadly, we weren't able to even hold our senior level auditions, nor were we able to present our scholarship winners in concert. For a while, this year was looking dicey too, which makes it all the more special and thrilling that we are gathered together to hear the prodigious talent of 12 of our Marin County young musicians. Now I have to correct that and say 11. One of our students at the last minute is quite ill and unable to play. I'm very sad about that. Anyway, speaking of gathered together, it's my understanding that if we are vaccinated and wearing masks, we are quite safe sitting shoulder to shoulder. But to be really safe, we don't have printed programs for you. My apologies. I will be introducing the performers and their pieces. Mike Strzok is assisting with the stage management, and we owe a great deal of thanks to Jacob Moody in the back there for the live stream and for Phyllis Evans for working with him on that. They've worked very hard to set this up, and for also the recording, which will be posted to our newly created YouTube channel. Thank you to Mary Higgins for that new foray into today's tech world. We call this Marin Music Chest Meets the 21st Century and learns about the magic of cell phones and YouTube. It's about time. And speaking of tech, we hope we have your email address. Somewhere I had little slips of paper for you to write them on. I can find a way. If we don't have your email address, you'll have no way of getting the links to these YouTube channels and our recordings and all that, so make sure we have it. We don't sell or share our list, so you can feel safe about that. A quick mention, I think there are brochures. Are there board members? Are there brochures today somewhere? Yes. If you'd like to take home a brochure, they'll be in the back. This concert will be played straight through with no intermission. There are bathrooms through back there. Mike Strzok, is there a different way to get to the restrooms? Say it louder so everyone can tell. Great, so you can go out the back, through the glass doors and to the left, and please, if you just, you know, in between players, that would be great. Please make sure your cell phones are turned off. This is a great time to check them. And again, thank you for being here. All right, let us commence. The first part of our program will be the junior division. We have 5 junior scholarship winners. And our first one is Liam Martinez. Liam is 13. His instrument is the flute, as you can see, and he will be playing the first movement of the Sonata for Flute and Piano by Francis Poulenc, Allegretto Malinconico. I did it earlier. Malinconico. His accompanist is Dmitry Kogan. Thank you. Thank you. little adjustment in between players. Our next performer is a pianist, Owen Shi. He is playing the Italian concert by Johann Sebastian Bach, the first movement, Allegro. So when the mic is all set, shall we welcome Owen? Owen is 13. Our next performer is Owen Shi. He is playing the piano. He is 13, and he will be performing the Italian concert by Johann Sebastian Bach, the first movement, Allegro.
Thank you.
All right. Our next performer is Alexandra Kyriakina. Alexandra is 12. Her instrument is the harp, specially brought in back here. She will be playing the Passacaglia by George Frideric Handel. And let's welcome Alexandra.
Thank you.
next performer, I need to give you a little backdrop. Last year, right before the shutdown, we were able to hold our junior auditions, and we had a winner for the Robert Greenwood Award, so it's no surprise. She already knows that she was the winner last year, and we all know that because it's on the website. She didn't get a chance to perform last year, so she's performing today as another winner of our junior scholarship. I'm giving her a little extra time to play a slightly longer piece. It's the prelude to The Afternoon of a Faun by Claude Debussy, and we'll be hearing this most wonderful arrangement of flute and the piano by Dmitri Kogan, the performer Isabella O'Brien. neglected to mention that Isabella is 13. Our last performer in the junior division will be Sydney Lee Jenkins. Her instrument is violin. Sydney is 10. She will be playing the Violin Concerto in C Major by Dmitri Kobolevsky, first movement, Allegro Molto e con Brio. Her pianist is Miles Graber. Please welcome Sydney.
Thank you.
and have all the junior, the scholarship winners who just performed, stand so we can applaud all the juniors. Congratulations. Wonderful, wonderful. Ah, thank you. So now we move into the senior division, and our first performer will be Natalie O, accompanied by her mother, June O, who's on the faculty at Dominican University. This is very special. Natalie's instrument is cello. She is 16, and she will be performing the Cello Concerto in D minor by Edward Lalo, first movement, Prelude. Please welcome Natalie.
Thank you. Thank you.
Adjusting because our next performer is a pianist, so let's make sure we get that opened up. But I'll tell you, his name is Michael Liu. He is 18, and he will be performing the Mephisto Waltz, number 1, by Franz Liszt. Please welcome Michael as soon as it's ready.
Thank you.
Thank you for your patience. Our next performer is a vocalist. Morgan Hunt, age 18, is a wonderful singer. He's singing two pieces for us. The first is Ombra Mai Fu from the opera Cerse by George Frideric Handel. And his second piece is Enfermons le Jeu from Jules Massenet from the opera Manon. His accompanist is Laurie Lack. Please welcome Morgan Hunt.
Enfermons les yeux, je vois là-bas une humble retraite, une maisonnette petite et blanche au fond des bois. Sous cette tranquille seul à paradis.
Our next performer is Caleb Liu. He is 17, his instrument is piano, and he will be performing Fantasie Negre No. 2 in G minor by Florence Price. Please welcome Caleb Liu.
Thank you.
So now we will be hearing from Lorenzo Soleri. Lorenzo is 18. He is his instrument is violin, and he will be performing the Violin Concerto in D Major by Tchaikovsky. His accompanist is Miles Graber. He'll be doing the first movement, Allegro Moderato. So, Lorenzo. Here he is.
Thank you. Thank you.
like to take a moment before our last performance and thank the accompanists, because they are truly the backbone. Could we please have Miles and June and Lori, who might be in the back, and Dimitri stand up for well-deserved applause. Really a spectacular job. They are often the unsung heroes. All right, so at this point, we would normally have been hearing Tarek Elliott Diab, but he is, as I said earlier, ill and not here today. So we move on to our final performer. Chris Boyajiv is 17. His instrument is flute. He will be playing the flute concerto by Jacques Ibert, the first two movements, Allegro and Andante, and his accompanist is Lori Lack. Please welcome Chris Boyajiv.